this Jesus Christ, when we believe this Jesus Christ is the Lord and Savior, by the grace of God, we are saved.
Preach.
We are no more the slavery. We are no more slaves, but we are redeemed. We are redeemed by the blood of Jesus. We are living in the light of the world. We are no more living under the darkness of the world. I want to repeat once again more. We are no more living under the darkness. We are living in the light of the world. What is a light? Jesus Christ. What is a light? Jesus Christ. What is a light? The power. What is a light? The same power. Rise.
Ready.
Jesus Christ.
We are ready.
From the death to the light. Today,
we are ready for the good news.
About this light.
Amen.
Today, I'm preaching about this great light. Please know. I'm preaching about this greatest power today. I want to say to all the people, when the power of the Lord is coming in your heart, book of Acts chapter 2, all the disciples, 120 people received this power in Samaria, Jerusalem, and Judea, in all the places they could preach the gospel. When Apostle Peter, Apostle John, when they received this power, book of Acts chapter 3, in the Jerusalem temple, a crippled person received the healing. He was crippled person from this mother's womb. Today, Pastor John is preaching the same power.
Amen.
The same power.
Amen.
It was there 2021 yes. years before. Amen. The same power is here today. Amen. This power of the Lord. This glory of the Lord. The same power. Rise, Jesus Christ, from the death to the life. The same power. We are preaching. All
yes.
the people are in that one citizen there. Come back to from your old life to the glorious life. Our God wants to bless you today. Blessing is the nature of our life. Blessing is the nature of our Lord. We are not preaching the prophet. We are not preaching any of the prophet. We are preaching the living God. We are not preaching the leeching. We are preaching the Savior. The Savior is Jesus Christ. We are preaching only one Savior, not Jesus Christ. This Savior can get you the eternal life. This Savior can heal your sickness. This Savior can get you a joyful heart in you.
Yes,
maybe you are broken heart. You are rejected person. Our God need you today. Our God wants to heal your sickness today. Our God wants to heal your heart today. Today I want to say to all the people, Jesus Christ loves you. Jesus Christ loves all the people are in that world. Come here, brother. Jesus Christ loves all the people are in that world. Only one thing today, I want to say, Jesus Christ said, I am the way, I am the light, I am the truth. No one can go to the heaven except Jesus Christ. Only we can go to the heaven through Jesus Christ. Except Jesus Christ, nobody can go to the heaven. Today, this is a way we are preaching to everybody. A shortest way to go to heaven, the name of Jesus Christ. A shortest way to go to heaven in Jesus Christ. A shortest way to receive the salvation in Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ, there is a salvation. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. Bible says, those who are in Christ Jesus, we are the new creation. Praise the Lord. We are created new in Christ. Under 5 minute time, I'm going to close this session. Before that, I want to say, I want to conclude my word today. I want to conclude my word. Praise the Lord. Before I close this session, I want to conclude my word. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. Jesus Christ is the only one Savior. Jesus Christ is the only one Lord. Jesus Christ can forgive us. Jesus Christ can get you eternal life. Jesus Christ can make you great in the nation. In Jesus Christ, there is no condemnation. In Jesus Christ, we are the righteousness of the Lord.
Amen.
If you are the righteousness of the Lord, praise the Lord, we are seated in the heaven. Bible says, book of Ephesians, chapter 2 says, we are no more strangers. We are the family members of the Lord. If we are the family members of the Lord, we are the heirs to receive all the blessings from the Lord. What is a blessing? Spiritually, physically, and financially, all the areas, our God wants to bless you. All the people are the Stratford, City Center, Railway Station. Today, I'm spreading this gospel to everybody. Before I'm speaking, before I end this session, I want to say, Jesus Christ can get in the nation. If Jesus Christ can get your joyful heart, this Jesus Christ can heal your sickness. Today onwards, if you are ready to surrender your life, I want to pray for you. You can repeat this prayer. Heavenly Father, I believe Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior. Today onwards, I'm giving my life to you. Jesus Christ, I repent my sins. Today onwards, I'm accepting you are my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. If you pray like that, any of the people are watching online, any of the people are heard this gospel in the social media, you are born again. Can I give you the lucky chance? Pray the Lord. Our God will save you. Sister, I know. Please pray the Lord.
Preach. Preach.
Okay,
my lovely brothers and sisters, this evening Jesus calls you today. Jesus is the only Savior.
Thank you. Nice meeting my brother.
Jesus is the only Lord of Lords. Jesus is the powerful God. Jesus is the powerful God. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. Jesus is the Almighty God. All the Lords, this evening Jesus is waiting for you. Give your life to Jesus. Only Jesus can save your life. Only Jesus can save your soul. Don't miss your salvation. This is the end time. Hallelujah. Please get ready before the hallelujah. Before the door shut, get into the ark of Jesus.